A Danish journalist kidnapped nearly a month ago near Lebanon's border with Syria has been freed. Jeppe Nybroe, who was snatched in the Bekaa Valley, was reportedly held in Syria during negotiations for his release. There have been no details of the circumstances surrounding it or the identity of his captors.